Hello everybody, I will be talking today about bags. So I bought two bags, one handbag and backpack as well, and I'm very happy with it. So first one is from AliExpress. I was the first time user in AliExpress, and even though I had to wait about 2 months to receive it, but I'm very happy with this purchase. It's only 23 euro, and when you look at it, it doesn't look like it's cheap, so I would definitely would give 100 euro for this item. It's really pretty, it's embroidery, and this is my first handbag ever that I received, and just like I'm really happy. If you want to find it, I don't remember exactly how I found it, but I remember I was writing in AliExpress handbags embroidery type, and in between of those it came up this one. It's very very pretty. And the second item that I got is backpack. I wanted a nice beautiful backpack for myself, so I can wear it for a longer time, like instead of throwing it out, you know, and not using it. So I found this backpack in Amazon. It's Gregory brand, and it's just amazing, to be honest. I'm not sure how it looks like when you put it on. It's really, really pretty. Now, as you can see, it looks like that. And it's just like, it's a backpack that you wouldn't see very often, like these type of flowers. It looks really vintage, and it's also, imagine if you are walking in the city with lots of people, and it wouldn't be easy for somebody to steal anything from it, because there is no pockets around. And the zip, which is over there, it's actually hiding. So I feel extremely comfortable with this type of backpack. I think it's Gregory, but when you look like on Amazon, I think it was written Sunbird, Gregory Sunbird bag. So here you are. So again, like a reminder. I think the best idea to do is, when we are looking for things, to spend a really good time on finding a perfect match for yourself, and then you will never need to throw it out, and you will be able to use it for a long time, and it's gonna be a saving of money, and also it's just better for environment as well. So thank you very much. I will be uploading videos soon. Thank you.